When the reflection in the glass that I held to my